Makeup Site here, and I'm back with another video. It's been a while since I did a makeup tutorial, so I thought that I would come back and be like boom. And I did this like little frosty snowfall look, and I'm like completely in love with it. So if you want to see how I accomplished this look, then just keep on watching. Okay, so my brows are already done and my eyes are already primed. I'm just gonna go ahead and hop straight to it. Dots using my liner, and just to see how it would look, and I actually kind of like it, so I'm just going to continue on putting these dots on each side of the halo, and we're just going to see how it looks. on and applied the rest of my makeup, which was the highlighter and the blush, and then I just added like a brown liner and pink lip gloss. This lip gloss right here, I got this from Forever 21 a very long time ago, so I really don't know where I got it, well, how much it was. But yeah, this is the final look. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. As always, feel free to subscribe before you guys leave, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.